Hello guys, welcome to you all in this new JavaScript useful snippet series. So in this series we are gonna basically talk about some shortcodes which is useful in your JavaScript development. So if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please go down below and subscribe it right now, so you will get notification whenever I'll upload a new episode in this series. Now let's get started. So in this episode we are gonna talk about a function which will be used to convert or format in any desired currency you want. So for that I'm gonna just first create a function with a toCurrency, and in parameter I'm gonna pass three things. First is number, the second one is currency, and the third thing is language. So for language I'm gonna set it as undefined, so if we don't get any language in input then it will be set is undefined. Now in return I'm gonna use until dot number format function. So this is a function used basically to convert and format any number object in any form, not just currency, but if you wanted to change into any other format you can also use it as this function. But for particular this episode, this snippet, we are going to use it for just in currency format. And if you wanted to like find it more about this function, I'm going to just give it a little link for that, so you can check it out from my description down below. Now for in that function, it requires two parameters. First one is the language, in which language you want your output. And the second one is options object. So in option object, again there are lots of options available for these functions, but we are gonna just use two mainly option. One is style and another one is a currency. So in style we are gonna pass currency as a string, so that will define that I just want an output as a currency. And in a currency node we are going to pass what type of currency you want in your output format. Now once this done, I'm going to just use method of that function only is format. So once it's initialized, we have to call format method, and in that method we have to pass our number which we wanted to convert into currency format. So that I have just passed here. Now let's use it and let's store it into result. So I'm gonna just create a result constant, and in that constant I'm gonna call toCurrency function. And in first parameter, first of all I'm gonna pass some values like 1 2 3 4 5 6 dot 7 8 9, and in currency I'm gonna pass euro. So for euro currency you need to pass currency code, it is EUR in capital, so that I have passed. Now I'm not gonna pass any language right now, so let's see what is the output of it. So for that I have to console it, so let me do it console.log result. Right now if you see in result I have my euro currency with euro format. Now in if you see I haven't passed any language, so it is just, you know, local language it is used. Now let me give it another example where we're gonna pass an language. So I'm gonna just use this same function, and this all values are as the same, but as a instead of euro I'm gonna use USD, and in a language I'm gonna pass FA means Farsi language. So let's see our output. You see, you like this is a not understandable language for me, but this is a Parsi language. You see output of this result. So this is converted in Parsi, and if you see the symbol, there is a dollar symbol in it, so which means this is a dollar value. Now let's just view it in normal language. So for that I'm gonna pass just English US, as a language, and then you can see we have our output as $123,456.79. So this is how you can use this toConvert function and get any kind of any type of currency format in output. So thank you very much guys to watch this episode, and please hit like button if you found it informative, as well as share with your friends and colleagues, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel, so I will upload a new more and more episode like this.